Here, the rugae are quite pronounced, and we can observe the secretion of gastric juices, which are responsible for the highly acidic environment that makes digestion possible. From this other view, we can see the opening up above, where food enters the stomach from the esophagus. Then, slowly pivoting, we can see the pyloric sphincter, a circular fold which separates the stomach from the duodenum. Once food is sufficiently digested, it will pass through this barrier to enter the small intestine.